follow the American dream. When they bring the highest up down to the lowest self-esteem. I'm told when you get older, nothing ever stays the same. And everybody tweeting Jesus ain't living change. Our motives need change. Old thoughts need to be reformed. And to live against the norm requires for you to be reborn. I see why people don't trust and believe in love, because they continuously try to substitute it with lust. Here we go again, chasing what's on them TV screen. But blame God for every selfish dream that we don't achieve. What we envision contradicts with what we say we believe. Because all we have conquered turned out not to be all we esteem. Made a promise to our hope, a live according to our fears, tired of failure, so we slowly race our purpose with our tears. Question, have we learned our lesson? I think not. We continue to aim, we keep missing the shot. You know what I mean? That's a little flaw I came up with, man.